The year was 97. Flying Sparks Garage Emily came to kxtx-tv 39 for an interview. She remembers KXTX, the logo, seeing that it had a blue T with a green ball inside. For that, it was a red circle with white stripes. Yeah, Emily from Flying Sparks Garage was viewing KXTX 39 back in 97 when it's Spanish Telemundo affiliate. Reply on the comment.